Hi, I'm Emma. I am currently studying the MSc in Biomolecular Science here in UL. Professionally, it opened so many doors. Like, even I was surprised by the reaction I got. Like, when I submitted a CV, you apply to places, you kind of think, right, I might hear from this, but I heard from everyone straight away. They were all interested in the Masters, they wanted to know about the Masters, and all the roles I applied for are either got the role or I got to the final stages, maybe to the last one, two or three people. And in the end, I had three job offers, even before now that I've actually finished out the Masters. And I start a new role soon. And then personally, I think that it's given me a huge amount of confidence. I found that everyone was so approachable and there's never a problem, you know, everyone's there to help, that it gave me a lot of confidence just to get on with it. Now that I'm nearly at the end, I have that belief in myself that I can get through all of this and that I'm well able to do it. The level of support I've received has been excellent, and I can honestly say that. I know in my situation and with life, things crop up, things happen, and someone was always at the end of an email. But the online aspect of the course has, for me personally, has been hugely beneficial. I found in such a busy life that I can be flexible, but I can still be present at home with my children. I can still have a part-time job, and I can do everything still with an online course. I would recommend this course to anyone who wants to do it. I think it's hugely beneficial for future career, for your own personal development, and there's no drawbacks to doing the MSc in Biomolecular Science. It's given me options, and I think that's the biggest thing when you go back and start a career again, that you've got so many options. I'm really excited about where I'm going long term now and the different roads that's opened up to me that would not have been there had I not done the Masters. So it's a really exciting time now for me, and I'm really looking forward to it.